Hi student, in a previous class we studied about the important parts of the plant, that is the root, shoot, leaves and flowers. Now we move towards the fruit and seed. In this class we discuss about the fruit and seed. Fruit is the colorful, sweet and pleasant, having a pleasant smell. This is the organ. This organ, fruit, is used to store the excessive food of the plant. The plant itself prepare the food. They utilize for themselves. And after the utilization of the plant, some food is remain excessive. So, plants store their food in various parts. We see it. Some plants store their food in root, stem, leaves and flowers. But the most of the plant, or generally the plants, store their food inside the fruit. According to the edible one, the fruits are divided into two groups. First is the edible fruit. The mango, orange, apple, all these fruits are considered to be the edible fruit. And then the second one is the non-edible fruit. The fruits of Dhatura and Foxglove, these are the two wild plants, or the plants, Dhatura plant is also seen in our surrounding, in our settlement also. The fruits are covered with the spines, and after drying the fruit is bursting and the seeds are scattered in the surrounding. The seeds of the Dhatura is poisonous and it is a non-edible. If it is eaten by animal or human being, it's harm their health. Therefore the Dhatura and Foxglove plants have a fruit, but it is non-edible for any animal. Then according to the seeds, we see that the variety of the fruits is seen in our surrounding, like the leaves and stem. The variety also seen in the our fruit also. So these are the fruits. Here, this is the apple. An apple is an king, said to be the king of the fruit. So sorry, apple is not considered as the king of the fruit. The mango is considered the king of the fruit. An apple is also considered the healthiest fruit in our surrounding. Then next is the orange with a beautiful color. This is the orange. And then this is the nutritious banana. Every day we want this to eat, or we need to eat all these fruits. Then this is the fruit vegetable. We eaten as a fruit vegetable. So all these are the fruit, and this is the beautiful cherry. It is looks very beautiful, and it is also delicious to eat. And according to the seeds present in it, the mango, this jamun, both the fruits have a single seed. Both the fruits have a single seed. Mango have a single seed, and this jamun, look at this. This jamun also have a single seed. So this is these two plants are considered as the mango and jamun, as a single plant, single seeded plant. What is mean by single seeded plant? The fruit with a single fruit, single seed, is nothing but the single seeded plant. In the same way, the another types of the plant is also there. That is the multi seeded plant. For example, this is the pomegranate. When we break it, we see the number of seeds present inside this pomegranate. In the same way, when we cut the papaya also have a small black seeds, many number of seeds, thousands of seeds are present in single papaya. In this way, the plants are divided into two parts, that is the single seeded and multi seeded. The main function, we move towards the function now. The main function of the root, of the fruits, is to store the food. All the plant store their excessive food inside the fruit. And the second important function is they protect the seed inside it. The fruit protect the seed. This is the seed, and this seed is protected inside the then we move towards the seed. It is also the important part in our surrounding. We see the number of kinds of seed in our surrounding. This is the seeds present in our surrounding. So this is also the important part of our surrounding. The seeds are of different size, and these seeds are close inside the fruit, and fruit protect this seeds and provide the sufficient nutrition for the seed. After drying or after ripen the fruit, the fruit is eaten by the various animals, and they spread the seeds into the surrounding, and the new plant is grow from this seed. So these seeds we eat, this is the jawar, this is the rice, this is the rice, this is the wheat, this is the masoor, this is the bajra, this is the kidney beans, this is the mustard, this is the coriander leaves, this is the almond, this is the green gram, this is the chick beans, or we call it as green gram, Bengal gram, sorry. So all these are the seeds we eat regularly in our diet. So the speciality of the seed is no animal can digest the seed. No animal. When in the season or in the crop season, the animals eat the plant of the various jawar and wheat, then they digest all the other things, but they can't digest the seeds. So in this way, all we see the all parts of the, that is the root, that is the stem, studied about the stem, then studied about the leaves, then studied about the flowers, then another part, that is the fruit, studied about the fruit, and lastly we studied about the seed. So the root, stem, flowers, leaves and fruits and seed, all these are the vital parts or important parts of the plant, and we eat all these plants. Thank you.